Everybody, it's time for another video with the 2017 Speed Queen. In this video, I'm going to be washing a queen size comforter, and we're going to be washing it in OxyClean. We'll see if it gets oxy fabulous. And so what we're going to be doing over here is first power on, and we're going to be doing the heavy duty cycle with warm water, large load, and heavy soil level. And I believe I'm going to do a second rinse, just because it's a big bulky thing. I want to make sure I get all the soap out of it. And with that, I will press start and it should start filling. Put the soap in first. There we go. I'll probably manually put fabric softener in at the end of the... What are you doing over there? Somebody's checking things out. Everybody say hi to Sam. Sam's very curious. He has to know what's going on. So yeah, I'll probably, when it gets to the second rinse, I'll put fabric softener in. I was going to say, it's a good thing that my washer doesn't drain into the sink, because he'd be in for a surprise over there. Okay. There we go. Now it's filling for the first rinse, so I'm going to add the fabric softener to the dispenser now, since we're going to have two rinses. And I'm going to be using some Suavitel Soothing Lavender. Thank you. have it, queen size comforter in the 2017 Speed Queen. And thanks for watching. For those of you who have subscribed to my channel over the years, thank you. It means a lot to me to know that you enjoy the videos I put up, whether it's the old commercials, the washing machine videos, other random stuff that I put up. I've got kind of a mishmash of stuff on my channel. But thank you for subscribing. YouTube just this past week sent out a new email saying that they're making changes to the YouTube partnership program. Some of you may have seen this as well. What they're saying now is you need 4,000 hours of viewership annually on your channel, which I have that more than covered, but you also need to have 1,000 subscribers. And as of the recording of this video, I'm 175 short. So I'm making a bit of a push. We've got until the end of February to get to 1,000. Otherwise, I'm going to be dropped from the YouTube partner program, and all my videos will become demonetized until I meet the goals that they have now set to become a YouTube partner. I'm hoping to get another 175 in the next month, so I'm going to be doing a bit of a push. Lots of videos coming up on my channel for a change, instead of one or two a month. So any of you who haven't subscribed, please think about it and do it. I'm not gonna wish it upon you and say, oh, please just subscribe, but if you're interested, subscribe. Okay, and for those, like I said, for those who have already, thank you. I appreciate it a lot. And that will do it for this video. Stay tuned. There'll be more coming up shortly. Take care. Bye now.